Yes?
Hey, Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
Let's see what you have.
I got a little bit of everything.
Sure that's worth taking with us?
Farm's not much, but it's something. If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. Whole place is run by robots.
Just heard crawl out through the fallout. Folks, I'd like to take a moment to do something a little more personal than usual. As I'm sure you know all too well, I haven't always been the best.
Seems to be growing well.
Thanks to the efforts of a few of my friends. I've decided to change how I look at things, how I live my life. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the Vault Dweller for lending me a hand. I really do appreciate it. All right, folks.
You find me some jets. Then I can use the sight to help you.
Let's get it on back to the music, shall we? Louis Jordan is next with an upbeat tune that, well, let's be honest, it's a little passive-aggressive, don't you think?
My back hurts, my feet hurt, everything hurts. Hi, how are you?
Yes?
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
Another day in the Commonwealth.
Last number. now here's the latest from the Commonwealth. Reports suggest a chem deal gone bad outside Diamond City. Details are scarce, but it sounds like whatever happened, it was pretty violent. While there's no official connection, it has been noted that Diamond City resident Henry Cook went missing at approximately the same time. If we're able to verify any further details of this story, we'll pass them on to you, listeners. Just another day in the Commonwealth, huh, folks? Next is Personality by Johnny Mercer. Really great horn licks on this one. And no, that's not me being suggestive. big Maybelle, there's a whole lot of shaking going on. And when you're as big as Maybelle is, there is a whole lot of shaking going on. Yet another breaking story here in Diamond City, folks. I'll bring you up to speed. Diamond City's own Nick Valentine is reportedly investigating the circumstances surrounding former residents of the West Stands. The man in question, residing with a boy he claimed to be his son, hasn't been seen in weeks. Now it seems the whole story may have been fabricated. It's unclear at this time if the boy was being held against his will. Authorities have so far refused to comment on the details. Should you happen to spot the man and believe you recognize him, don't hesitate to get word to Nick Valentine. And keep that dial tuned to Diamond City Radio for updates on this breaking story. Billie Holiday's in love, and that makes it easy living for her. Enjoy, folks. that was Tex Beneke. Hey everyone, Travis Lonely Miles here, bringing you the type of news you just don't hear about every day. Word is that a group of soldiers from the Brotherhood of Steel were sighted in the Commonwealth recently. Things got hairy for them at the old Cambridge police station. How hairy? I can't be sure. But I've heard about the kind of firepower those guys pack. Couldn't have been good. They're fine now, thanks to everyone's favorite vault dweller, who happened upon the scene and lent a much-needed hand. Good job surviving out there, and best of luck to all involved in the future. Ruminating on second chances, here are the ink spots with Maybe.
sleeping now.
Movie.